They're off. Watch her already.
They probably have a caution on the other side now. Whoa.
Walking.
et vous tenir informé. Jeb est toujours en tête, Jean-Éric Pénat devant Sandberg, André Lauterer en troisième position. Pour l'instant, Marwing qui tient bien la quatrième place.
Il a plus de droit ailleurs.
Regardez Nicolas Prost.
Là, ça va être vraiment difficile, c'est le choc avec le
Thank you.
car or not?
No, no, I'm just...
I'm too many people on the Wi-Fi now. Mm-hmm.
Guys, if I'm moving too fast, I'm just trying to keep up with the action. In mind is these are electric cars, these are Formula One race cars, but this is the E series, so these are all electric cars. I'd like to have one of these on the Long Island Expressway. there's some slipperiness of that.
I wonder what their speed is around this corner.
Friends, the experience of the Paris Formula One E Series, E3 as they call it, called the Grand Prix. These are beautiful examples of engineering and electrical engineering, electronics, computer software, automotive design, aerodynamics, and human interface design all rolled into one. To believe that in 1999 my company Au-Revoir, our computer associates, was literally managing remotely McLaren, Mercedes, Formula One race engines and the cars, engine temperature, brake temperature, steering angle, literally everything about the car, telemetry was coming in live. That was 1999, way before Google Maps or any of this IoT stuff, so it was a great company, ahead of our time, but Mercedes McLaren won the series that year. Mika Hakkinen was the winner of the series, the championship. And David Coulthard, his partner, was second, I believe. And then those race cars were part of, were kept in the Computer Associates lobby for a while after they won the championship, because CA was one of the sponsors. So, good days, good times. So anyway, I just wanted to share this experience with you guys. And I'll zoom in a little bit to give you some close-ups of the drivers as they go by. You can really see. Let's go. Fun time watching this race live from Paris. Thanks for keeping me company, and I hope you have an awesome weekend wherever you are in the world. Keep in your prayers. Thanks for your likes, love, retweets, restreams, share, and your comments, which are always on the same touch. So I won't put you through the rest of the race. I'm going to pay a little more attention to see who's in the lead, etc. And see what's going on. But you all have an awesome weekend. And this is Imran saying bye-bye from the Paris Formula 1 E3.